Welcome to Hallsville High School's production of Hairspray. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our show.
I'm Sierra Helen, and I'm the technical director of Hallsville High School Theater Department.
We are so excited that we decided to do this musical. It is a very strong show that tells a very strong message.
I think teaching acceptance is a big part of what we do, and it's every show has its own lesson, and I think not only diversity in black and white is the show, but it's just acceptance in general, and making sure that you think outside of your own brain and kind of really try to walk someone else's journey.
Hey there, teenage Baltimore. You're just in time for the morning college show brought to you by Oakland Church. We're here with
Hi, I'm Emily Fife, and I'm 16 years old, and I'm a junior at Hallsville High School, and I play Amber Von Tussle in Hairspray the Musical. One thing that this musical has taught me through being in it is how we actually do have the power to change things, because we can see how times have changed versus the 60s and now, and how far we've actually come as a society.
My name is Joseph Ritter. I am a senior. I'm 17, and I play Courtney Collins. Through Hairspray, I have really learned about the placement of my voice, because if it's not right, I never know if I'm going to be able to hit the notes that I'm going to hit, because they are all very high. And the whole show has been a fantastic experience. We had a beautiful cast, a beautiful crew, and I'm very sad that it's about to be over.
Roll call!
I'm Cole Busby. I'm a sophomore in high school, and I'm 14, and I play Link Larkin in Hairspray the Musical.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, A-Brent. Yes, sir. I'm 16. I'm a junior.
Hairspray has been a great way for me to just build on my acting skills, because I've always played these very sophisticated roles, and this guy is very shallow, so it's just been a great way for me to go that avenue. Hairspray has a great message all about black and white coming together. And I know throughout the musical, me and Abram personally have grown very close.
For me, Hairspray, honestly, I don't care. That's the best show I've ever been in. And I ain't been in that many, like musicals or whatever, but Hairspray is the best one for me by far, because I love dancing. And the music, and most of the music in the show was more upbeat. And for me, I just like, have that music in my blood ever since I was young.
This is something sick about to say. Hello, my name is C.
Wow. Whoa! Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
My name is Trey C. Turn. Blood.
Hi, my name is Annabelle Roycroft. I'm a junior at Hallsville High School. I'm 17, and I play Tracy Turnblad. This is my first musical production with Hallsville High School. I compete in choir, and I really, really involved in choir. And if it wasn't for choir, I probably wouldn't have even auditioned. And I'm really thankful to Ms. Carr for giving me a chance, this random choir kid that she doesn't even know. The leading role. It's very flattering and honoring to me, and it's been a really fun experience.
Okay. My name is Allison Carr. I am a junior at Hallsville High School. I play Penny Pingleton, and I've done theater since my freshman year, and I'm so very blessed and thankful for the opportunity to be able to perform and act with all my friends.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your detention, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your high has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hi, my name's Jade Maxwell.
Hi, my name's Heather Ramirez.
I'm a senior.
I'm a junior.
I'm 17 years old.
I'm 16 years old.
And I do overhead lights for Hairspray.
And I do sound for Hairspray.
So this is probably my 13th or 14th production with Hallsville. But so far, it's probably been one of the most difficult yet most rewarding that I've done.
This is my first year doing a Hallsville production, and it has had some complications, but we've worked through that.
Hi, my name is Gracie Hancock. I'm 17 years old, and I'm assistant stage manager in Hairspray.
Hi, I'm Michaela Burkett. I'm a senior. I'm 17, and I'm the stage manager for Hairspray.
Stage managing is very stressful because you kind of have to do everything at every point in time, but I really like it because it makes me feel more organized and it helps me interact more with all the actors and the directors and everyone in the play.
Throughout all of my musicals that I've done, like, I've never really liked musicals, but Hairspray has kind of like changed that for me because this musical was more fun. Like, it had a true meaning to me that, like, I could actually, like, relate to. So Hairspray has been a really great experience.
And we're off.